Why Prabhupada suffered so long for 33 years in India? Isn't it? He tried. He wanted to help the family members. This is not the intention of Prabhupada. This is Krishna's intention to teach all of us the lessons from the life of Prabhupada. When Prabhupada completely neglected the family, because the family completely neglected him. Till then he was bearing them, tolerating them. Once they told not necessary, then only he told, okay, I am not with you. That time, you see, he never suffered. He doesn't have money. He doesn't have any known persons. He doesn't have even ticket. But all the things, what all the difficulties he had, everything is met. Isn't it? When he come to fully Krishna consciousness. Isn't it? As though the sponsor, Maharaji Desai, Mrs. Maharaji Desai, she was reluctant to give the ticket. But still he convinced her. From negative point to he come to the positive point. So she has given. So this way we should understand that without becoming proud of ourselves, without becoming envious of anyone else, we should try to please Krishna. We should not have any self-motivations. Then you see, Krishna will act through you. We need not act. Krishna is the doer. We are all instruments only. That's why we are unable to see Krishna. The boy is lifting the weight. Behind the trunk, behind him, the father is there. That we can be able to see. The boy is telling, I only lifted mother. He's calling very happily, mother, mother, see, I lifted. But this is material. Now we can be able to see. But spiritually, our eyes are not oriented. That's why we are unable to see Krishna, what Krishna is doing. But in fact, everything is done by Krishna. Even what I am speaking, I never prepared anything. Please understand, I want to take only the topic that yesterday event happened. Yesterday's event made me to fix this topic, today's topic. You understand? Why you are all? Many people can think, calling is coming, office. You come immediately. Why it is coming? Why Krishna is making him to call him? Everything is done by Krishna. Try not to offend any devotee. Particularly Guru. Guru Ninda. Guru Aparada. Anyone thinks something negative of your Guru, your life is miserable. Please understand this one. With your Guru, you cannot deal any material actions. Only spiritual. You cannot deal with material activities. Only spiritual. Then only it's nice. Otherwise we have to suffer. You can expect only spiritual instructions from your Guru. Don't expect any material benefits from your Guru. That is offense again. So this way we should understand. I am going to the class means I should turn off my cell phone. I do not want to take any risk. I do not want to make Krishna displeased. Isn't it? Otherwise, you are hearing the class, some call comes, many people take the cell phone and go out. It means that you are giving importance for your call, not for Krishna Katha. Is it offensive or not? Please understand. Obviously we are all doing that one. Invariably we are doing like that one. But we are not understanding the significance of the class. Krishna is testing. I will test this person. Whether he is listening, going to hear me or is going to hear his friend. Isn't it? So the action what we are doing, what we are feeling, willing, thinking, there should be only to please Krishna. Then only Krishna is pleased. Patram pushpam palam toyam yeme bhaktya. The devotion comes when you are feeling, willing, thinking is of Krishna. Then only that is called bhakti. You are not expecting anything else. So this is the soul. When we are acting on the soul platform means, whatever be the thing we are feeling, willing, thinking, that should be of Krishna, then we will become Sattva Chitta Ananda. You understand?